In the present video, we'll be sharing thoughts on various imaging modalities in retina. First is fundus autofluorescence. Point to remember is, in fundus autofluorescence image, the disc is black. It highlights lesion as either hypoautofluorescent, as seen in this case of CSR, or hyperautofluorescent, as seen in this case of multifocal Best disease. Next on is optical coherence tomography, which gives near a histological level dissection of the retinal layers. It is very useful in various retinal disorders, like here in this case of a central serous retinopathy, you can clearly see the subretinal fluid. OCT angiography is a non-invasive modality. It is very useful for vascular lesions like choroidal neovascular membrane, seen in figure C. Fundus fluorescein angiography is helpful to detect leakages like implant leakage in central serous retinopathy. ICG angiography is mostly useful for choroidal vascular lesions. Here we can see hot spots of idiopathic polypeptidoid choroidal vasculopathy. Multicolor imaging is based on blue, green and red reflectance. Here in the right image you can see how beautifully an epiretinal membrane is highlighted in green. Basically here blue, green, infrared gives information from various parts of the retina. Thank you very much.